Welcome to WGAL. I'm Ella Jones. We're off to a nice start today. Temperatures are in the low 70s here in the Susquehannock Valley. Today we will have a low of 59 and a high of 77. We will have some high air pressure moving in north. We should have a pretty low humidity level today, about 48%. Some nice cumulus clouds when I look at the Lancaster Skycam. When I look at the Super Doppler 8, there will be some areas of drizzle and isolated showers in New Oxford. We will have light winds in the west today. I'm Ella Jones, and thank you for watching WGAL News Storm Team Forecast.